And last year, I totally forgot that she gave me her actual camera. And here it is. Here back with another video for you, all about photography, lifestyle, art, culture, and more. So today is a kind of special video because I found an amazing item that I want to share with you, and I want to be able to take it through a transformation right before your eyes today. So back in the day, my mom was a person that loved taking pictures also. She told me that it was her hobby.
My mom took her camera everywhere. It was definitely her hobby. And you see her camera on the table right next to her at an event that she was at. And this is evident that she loved pictures just like I do.
And last year, I totally forgot that she gave me her actual camera. And here it is. It is a Nikon. Looks like it says in 2020. I'm not a Nikon user, so I'm a Canon. But this is so awesome. I want to be able to take it through a transformation because it's a little dusty. It doesn't have film in it and it is powered off. So my mom says she used to take photos at the museum, her church when they had fashion shows, at concerts. She used to go to a lot of music concerts and she used to take some. And she said she got it from Wolf Camera, downtown Chicago. I don't know if it's still open. I'll have to look it up. But this is so cool. It's vintage. Look, I'm her daughter. That's super dope. As you can see, it's kind of dusty. The lens is still intact. And I want to be able to shape this up a little bit more by cleaning it off. Even though I can't get to the store right now to see if someone can look at it, I want to at least be able to clean it up and show you a transformation. So come along and see how I clean this up.
Alrighty, here we go. So we have the camera here, and then I have a bowl that I'm filling up with some water, some hot water, and putting a dab, and I mean a dab of soap in there, and I am ready to go. I also have my Myers disinfectant spray and some paper towels, which is really good for this. So I'm getting it as clean as I can. And I'm realizing that it's a lot of dirt on here because it's really old. I think my mom had this back in the 80s. And so it's pretty old. Also, I'm realizing that a lot of this dirt is stuck on there and it's in small places. So I had to go and get a Q-tip to get into the smaller places. But another thing is I also use some polish wipes. So I had got some polish wipes outside of my car and I use that. Now I know it's probably better ways to do this, but that's what I was thinking about doing. And so yeah. So in general, cameras are pretty durable. They were made to have durability so they can last, but you just also want to make sure that in case your camera is not waterproof, that you wring out your paper towel as much as you can so that it is super damp so that you can go through every crevice. Make sure, you know, if you have a dirty camera like this and you want to renew it, that you please wring the paper towel out and make sure that it is not dripping wet, because then that's going to make it super wet and it can seep into your camera and can damage some things. So be careful if you are going through the same journey as me as reviving an old camera, okay? Because you want to save it, you don't want to kill it. After about an hour and 15 minutes of cleaning, here is the finished product. I'm super happy about it. I definitely, if I can, will go in and do some more maybe, but I'm really happy with how it's looking. Thankful that it went through a transformation. It done leveled up on us real quick and I am happy.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you are able to see the transformation in such a cool way as I was able to. As I always say, like, comment, and subscribe to this channel, and I'll be coming back with more videos for you soon. Until next time, see you then.